I find myself repelling against life, everything that I found here, the pain, the pleasures, all of it. I find myself seeing how disposable I am, how I'm nothing but dust, how I'm just earth, how it all just don't matter. You love for your heart to be broken. You see good only to be disappointed. Every reach of good is a million steps back, a setback. You trust just to fall on your back. If you commit, you've sold your soul. You deny it's taken by force. You say no, it has no substance. Disposable. I am just disposable. Chop me into a million pieces, but two suitcases is where I'll fit in. Cheap. That's what I am. Disposable. In a black plastic bag like trash, thrown out the streets like nothing. My dreams, my dignity, my power is nothing if it doesn't feed your leech ego. Disposable. It's all I am. I found myself questioning my existence. Am I just a walking tragedy? Am I just a headline to another sad story? Am I just a crime scene? Am I next? I found myself hopeless, made peace with my destiny, that I am disposable, just disposable.